bring the 4900. I'm gonna try to go see if it's too wet or not to work some corn stalks. Lifting, so I can't lift or adjust my height. where this field's wet in spots and turning around, I need to lift my platform up and down, and I can't. It just shoots oil all over, so I about got stuck once already. I don't want that to happen again. There's a deep ditch, and I usually just go around them, come up one side, go down the other and back around. And whenever I got about to the top of it, it's at a small incline, it was wet because I started spinning, which I had this lifted up almost out of the ground, but enough it'll still chop the stalks up. And I had to end up going forward, going back, going forward, going back in low gear, and I finally got out of it. And now this happened, so I'm gonna have to stop for the night. But on the plus side, I guess we're getting Mexican tonight, so that'd be a plus. The wife's supposed to be here in a little bit to pick me up so I can go with her. It's a nice night. There's the moon. So we'll have to come in the morning and tell it's getting cold. I have to come in the morning and figure out which hose it is so I can get it fixed. Catch you guys all later. Again, if you haven't already, please subscribe. Hit the bell notification. Please give the video a thumbs up. Catch you all. Well, I found the hose that was broke. It was this one here. I got it made a little bit longer because it had rubbed right here on these weights. Just made a little gash in it. So I've already been to our local parts store, got a new hose made, got it back on. And now I'm gonna fill the tractor up with some hydraulic oil. Because the light started to come on last night, so I'm gonna go ahead and fill it up while she's warming up. Corn stalks right in here somewhere that's balling up. This one ain't. Yeah, looks like my bearings come apart. Not spinning. I guess they either have to take it off, or I may, well, I got some short rows here, I'll just leave it up. But probably have to take it off and just run the turbo till. It's doing pretty good with just the turbo till. We'll run it with the roller up for a little bit. Now I'm probably gonna have to unhook it. So we'll keep moving on. Yeah, I got the jack down on the back. I got the hydraulics and keep working some stalks. Didn't do too bad on time. Let the tractor cool down here, so go ahead and shut her down.